And in Orlando, former Seminole County tax collector Joel Greenberg pleaded guilty to federal charges in court this morning. The six charges include sex trafficking of a child and stalking. The federal government is dismissing 27 other counts in exchange for his cooperation in an ongoing federal investigation into his associate, Congressman Matt Gaetz. Gaetz has repeatedly denied having sexual relations with a minor or paying for sex.